At first glance, you might be forgiven for thinking this looks a bit like a steam engine, but you'd be wrong. It's actually an Empire B33, which is a solenoid engine. In fact, there should be a dummy chimney on there, which makes it look even more like a steam engine, but that's missing. That does make it pretty obvious that it's an electric engine, not a steam engine, as the arcing commutator there. Also missing is the dummy governor, which should go on that spindle there. Instead of the dummy chimney, that's got a jam jar lid there, which is there for safety's sake, because inside there there's a main structure. It's also a lot more noisy than the average steam engine.